woke up today shouting hooray, it's morning. I've got my binder and my name tag and lunch in my bag. I come to Broadway, the heart of Lorraine, a place that I'll never go tired of. Then I see all of the smiles from the people I love. Good morning, PYT. Every day's like a jubilee. Every morning's a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. We love you, PYT. And in just 6 short weeks, we will be a big happy family. And I think you'll agree. We all love PYT. We all love PYT. We all love PYT.
So, it's the first day of PYT, and I'm driving there right now, and I am so excited and nervous, and oh my gosh, I just can't wait to see the kids. I've missed them so much.
It hurts my eyes, but really, that's okay.
So let me just talk about auditions for a second. Today they're going to learn the dance, take it home and practice, and then tomorrow they're going to present us the dance. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry, Val! She should have been walking inside of the crosswalk. Well, if there's anything that I can teach you from this vlog, is look both ways before you cross. And I probably shouldn't be doing a vlog while driving. Oh, we're here!
It won't be long, yeah!
So it's the first day of PYT. I'm really excited. I'm here way early. I'm just waiting for the rest of the staff to get here. They all like to sleep in and take their time. And I'm really excited to be working with all the kids.
Oh my god, it's the first day.
Oh, looks like Alex is here. I'm really excited.
I found thee. I know at last the secret of it all.
Wait, are we looking at the camera or the screen?
Staff introductions! Getting to
know you. Hi, I'm Valerie Farschman. Everyone calls me Miss Valerie. I'm the director of PYT. And you have just won the Tony Awards. You have 30 seconds. Go.
Go!
I would like to thank everyone who was a part of the production. The cast, the crew, the staff. It was wonderful. You all did such a wonderful job. I am so proud of the show. If you haven't seen it, you must come and see it. It's wonderful. Oh, it's so wonderful. I thank God and my family and my husband and my parents and my children. And I especially feel as though you all love me. How wonderful to be loved. Thank you so much. I really think that what's the matter?
Hi, my name is Kyle Branzel.
I'm Steve Stransky. I am the set designer and light designer and the tech director for Palace Youth Theater. If you could be any Disney character, who would it be? I'd have to say Captain Jack Sparrow. He's just that awesome. I mean, he escaped from an island with turtles. Sweet.
Hi, my name is Sarah Ogan. I'm the staff assistant for PYT, and I assist. And day or night, afternoon.
Hi, my name is Kyle.
Hi, my name is Jessica Smith, and I'm the producer for Palace Youth Theater. And If you could describe yourself in 5 words, what would they be? Professional, sarcastic, detail-oriented, outspoken, and fierce.
Hi, I'm Justin Bilewicz, and I'm the PYT costume designer. And my favorite holiday is Halloween, because it's the only day of the whole entire year that you can be whatever you want, and nobody can judge you that day.
Hi, I'm Lauren Klimczak, I'm the staff assistant, and if my life were a movie, what genre would it be? Musical stuff.
Hi, my name is Kyle Branzel. And I'm the music director for PYT. And I'm the music director for PYT, and I play the piano during the show. Oh!
Hello, I'm Broadway. Oh, well, my name is Alex. And I am the choreographer for this year's program. And if you were a sound, what sound would you be? Is that good? Today we had dance auditions, and I definitely can see that the kids went home and practiced their dancing. After each dance audition, the kids presented special talents, like special skills on a resume. So they did, let's see, we had piano players, trumpets,
saxophone,
gymnastics, flute, juggling, anything that you can think of.
It was incredible.
Hula-hooping and
on top of that,
Patricia made me a balloon dog right there on stage in front of my very own eyes. He's so cute.
And Steven showed off his talent of doing 3D lettering. He made us this. It's so cool to see how talented all of the kids really are.
Well, this is only day one.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, day two, they're going to be acting.
And singing.
And thank God my job is done. Bye. Call me when you got the show cast, okay?
Hey everybody, sorry we didn't get a chance to vlog yesterday. We were here till really, really late because we had auditions yesterday, and there were just so many fantastic kids that we didn't know what to do with them all.
They delivered. You guys delivered in a beautiful package that was wrapped better than my mom wraps things.
And then we had callbacks, but we finally cast the show, although it was really hard. But we are so excited because it's a wonderful cast, and we just know it's going to be a wonderful show.
It's going to be Broadway.
I'm
Broadway
so
on Broadway.
I'm so excited.
But tomorrow, sword fighting!
See you then.
Trivia question for the week. What scene was performed only once in the original production of Peter Pan? Bring your answers Monday, and you may get a prize.
You can touch every star in the sky.
Oh, I'm exhausted.
Oh my gosh, me too. It was such a long week. But the kids worked so hard, and we're so proud of them.
But you know what? As hard as they did work, they don't know hard work until they've made a vlog. I mean, we have to think up scenes,
edit,
and be funny.
That's hard.
So you know what? We should get started on episode 2.
Okay.
Make sure you check back the website for episode 2 and all of our other updates.
Here's the website right there.
Oh, there it is.
Hi, my name is Kyle Branzel, and I'm the music director for PYT.
PYT!